हंगरीज 2022 इलेक्शन प्रोस्पेक्ट फॉर द पॉलिटिकल एंड कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल चेंज। हेलो, वेलकम टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल इलेक्शन विंग। एन अपकमिंग री फ्रीडम ऑफ हंगरी कॉन्क्लूडिंग विद द नेशनल इलेक्शन विल बी टेस्ट द पॉपुलर सपोर्ट ऑफ प्राइम मिनिस्टर विक्टर ओब्रान, द पोटेंशली प्रोवाइड ए विनर ऑफ डेमोक्रेटिक सपोर्ट फॉर एंटी LGBTQ+ मेजर बींग Challenged by the European Commission, when will the previously featured opposition party have united behind the candidate Peter Marczyk, who is running the platform of constitutional change to restore constitutional democracy? The upcoming election has the freedom of dare for the Pit Obron. Hungary is preparing for general election and national referendum on 3 April 2022. The vote will be test the popular support of Prime Minister Viktor Orban, a prominent advocate in liberal democracy. The third time in a row since the mid-February, the street have been lined the billboard featuring the young mother campaign urging voter to say no anything that puts children at a risk, including apparently candidate of the opposition. Electoral system of Hungary. The 199 members of the National Assembly are elected by the two method. 106 are elected in single member constituencies by the first past the post voting, with the remaining 93 elected for the single national wide constituency, mostly the proto national representation. Viva the apparently competition system, hybrid parallel voting and the mixed single voting. The electoral household or the set of 5%, also the rise of 10%, and collect the two parties of 15% for collection of three more parties. Seat are the elected using the de-hont method. If you like our channel, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.